Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is Aisha from Bags of Style. In today's video, we're going to be doing designer or dupe. I feel like a lot of time is that many people do not have the money to splurge on a designer item. So why not look at the dupe version, which a lot of times can save you a lot of money. In many cases, these dupe are way better than the designer items. So if you guys like videos like this, please do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe and join the family. What are you waiting on? We have so much fun here. And to my returning subscribers, I love you guys so much. Thank you for the continuous support. So let's get to the video. All right. So guys, like I stated, we're going to be doing designer or dupe, okay? In this one, we're going to be focusing on handbags and shoes. So the first, and also just the FYI, I'm going to be posting a picture of either the designer item and how much it costs, or the dupe item or and how much it costs if I have the raw item here with me, okay? So this one, this is my Louis Vuitton Speedy 25 Bandolier in the Demia Abin print, okay? So this is the raw Louis Vuitton right here. So I bought this in the Louis Vuitton store, I think during the Mother's Day weekend. It was a gift to myself. I love this print. I love everything about this bag, but as you guys know, or if you don't know, this style bag, a lot of companies kind of replicate the style because it's kind of called like the Boston bag or something like that. So a lot of designer houses do have this style bag, okay? But if you also don't know, the Speedy was actually created by Louis Vuitton for Audrey Hepburn or something, because she wanted a smaller size of their trunk bags or something like that. So that's where the Speedy 30 came, and then they created the smaller version. So this is the 25, but I will put a video up here. I did find an actual dupe from Walmart, which look exactly the same. It just doesn't have the Louis Vuitton logo on it. And I think it was like $27, guys. Can you believe that? $27. So I am going to put a picture up so you guys can see what it looked like, and then you guys make a decision which one would you go with. I don't know what the Walmart brand is. Obviously, if you're paying $27, I don't know how long that's going to last, but if you just want the look without really breaking the bank, or if you just want to test out the look first before you actually splurge on the bag, the actual designer bag, I think that that's a good move to go before you actually splurge, because sometimes you might not sure if you like the design or if you like the style after a month or two. So I feel like you can test out the Walmart one, see if it's something that you really, really like. And if it is something that you like, then you can go ahead and buy the Louis Vuitton if that's the case. And also, just the FYI, with the Speedy, you can get a pre-love, and it's a little bit cheaper if it doesn't come with the handle. Mine actually comes with the handle. That's why it's the bandolier version. But if you wanted just the Speedy one, you can get it in the pre-love market for like a couple of hundreds. I've seen it go down as low as like $500, honestly speaking. So test out the Walmart one first with the $27. See if you like the shape, if you like the design, then you can look on the pre-loved market, or you can go to the Louis Vuitton store and actually buy the real thing, okay? So that's the first item right there. You guys know I had to include this. This is my Coach Cassie. This one is in the orange red color, and as you guys can see, I love. And if you really don't know anything about me, I love the Coach Cassie. I feel like it's well-made material. It's so classy, honestly speaking. But the one bag that all of us know this bag looks just like is the Louis Vuitton Prichette Matisse. I'm going to put a picture of it right there, okay? So with the Prichette Matisse, it retails for like $2,570 right now. And I know probably... I think Louis Vuitton is supposed to have another price increase, so you know that bag might also increase. So this one is the Coach Cassie. It's not on the Coach website currently. This one, I got it during the Nordstrom anniversary sale. It was, I think, something they brought back or whatever, but it's not on, especially this size. They have the Coach, the Cassie 19 on the Coach website, which is, I think, $295 or $350, depending on the design that you get. But this specific one, I think it used to retail when it was out, I think either $395 or $450 when Coach used to carry it, but they don't have it on their website. But you can buy this like pre-loved in the pre-loved marketplace. I've seen it go for like $170. Some people sell it for like $250. This one, I got it, like I stated, they're doing the Nordstrom anniversary set, and it was for like $199. So you know, I had to pick it up. But yeah, so in regards to these two, Which one would I pick? Honestly speaking, I will pick this any day of the time. I feel like it gives you what the percentages give you at way, 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 way less of the cost. And it's so durable. The leather is so amazing. So honestly, if I was to say splurge or save, I will go with save on this one. Okay. So definitely this will be the one that I pick instead of the percentages. So this is the Coach Cassie again. There you go. So this one, alrighty. So this shoe, come on guys, what does this shoe remind you of? So to me, this shoe remind me of the Jimmy Choo shoe. It has the same design concept, everything right there. But I think with the Jimmy Choo, I'm not sure if it's going for like 950, but I'll put a picture up and the price so you guys can see it. So this is giving me the Jimmy Choo like vibe, honest. Look at the shoe, look at it. But the thing with me, I wasn't sure if I really wanted to buy the Jimmy Choo shoe yet because I wasn't sure how comfortable they were. So I got this from Amazon. As you guys can see, I think I probably wore this one time or something, but it can barely show really anything. But anyway, so this shoes, I got it from, like I stated, from Amazon. I think I paid maybe $40 or $50, or I think that's what I paid, but I will put the correct price so you guys can see it. And I'll also put the link if you guys are interested in getting this shoe. So like I stated before, I'm like, I want to try this first before I invest in a Jimmy Choo to see if I really like it, if it's comfortable, if I like the style. So in this case, honestly speaking, I will go with the save instead of the splurge for right now, just because of the fact is that I wasn't sure if I really will like the shoe because the shoe is pretty, but many cases it's not comfortable. So this is really comfortable. It's really pretty. Like I said, I've only worn like one or twice or something. And that's another thing also. You don't want to spend all this money if you know you're not going to wear the shoes once you get it. So in this case, look how pretty this is, honestly, guys. Look. So in this case, I would say save instead of splurge because you're paying like $60, $70 or something for the shoes instead of the Jimmy Choo, which is like over $1,000. So yeah, save on this one, okay? So this is it right here. I've done a video on this. Love this bag. This is my Coach Ruby Satchel. I think this in the size 18. So in regards to the expensive counterpart of this, I will put a picture. I think this is comparable to the Louis Vuitton Speedy 20 or the Nano Speedy, honestly speaking. I think it's comparable. The Speedy 20 is just a little bit bigger because obviously, like it says, it's 20. This is an 18 in measurement. But I think, honestly, I think the Speedy 20 is going for like over $2,000. So I'll put the price and the picture up so you guys can see it. This bag, I actually bought this bag from Coach when they had their sale. I think I got this bag for maybe under 150, 160. I'll put the correct price that I paid for this bag, okay? But I bought this bag on sale. This bag usually retail, I think, either 250 or 295, but Coach always have sales, so you can definitely pick up this bag for literally next to nothing. And a lot of department stores that do carry Coach have sale on this bag. So two some less than two something versus the over 2,500. Save on that one. Definitely love this bag. So I will go on the save version. So this is the Ruby Satchel. And if you guys are interested in many of these bags, I do have a full review on my channel so you can go and search it, okay? So this is the Ruby Satchel. Look at this. Look at this beauty. This is the Coach Nolita pouch. I am in love with this. I did a full unboxing video on this bag. I have this color for summer, and then I also have the brown, which is so beautiful. So this remind me again another Louis Vuitton comparison. I don't know why Coach and Louis Vuitton are like making almost the same exact thing. So I will put a picture of it. Is the Coach Preset Accessoire, that one retail right now, I think on the Louis Vuitton website, maybe I think 1400. I'll put a picture in the price above. This one I got this for $80 on the Coach website. This was actually on the Coach outlet website. I got this for 80 something dollars. Usually this go on sale as well, but this was $80. So if I was to say save or splurge, Honestly, it depends on you, honestly, on this one. Because to me, obviously I bought this, but I also like the Louis Vuitton accessoire. That's something that I'm looking to add to my collection. But for right now, like I stated with the Louis Vuitton Speedy, I wanted to test it out to see if it was something that I wanted to spend the money on for the Louis Vuitton accessoire, Pochette accessoire. And yes, I do want to add the Louis Vuitton accessoire, the pictures above, because I just love this one so much, and I want to add the Louis Vuitton to go with my bags. So definitely, I would say save, get this, test it out. If you like it, then you can decide that you want to get the actual designer version, which is the Louis Vuitton Pochette accessoire. So this is the Noletta. This is, I think, $80 Pochette. It was like 14, 1500. So that's where that one is. So this, I love this. This is my beauty. Love this. So this one is my YSL camera bag. I'm in love with this camera bag, honestly speaking. I'm gonna put a picture of a dupe because there's a lot of companies that make camera bags. Camera bag is so popular, design whether it's designer or whether it's high street, it doesn't matter. But I love, love, love this camera bag, honestly speaking. I have a full-blown review on this bag if you guys are interested in it. To me, I wanted to splurge on this one. I bought this about like a year, almost 2 years ago. This was my first designer bag. I had saved up and I was looking. I was like, I want to treat myself. So I did get this as my first designer bag, and I don't have any regret over this, okay? But if you do want to save, I will put a dupe on here in the price so you guys can check it out and see if you want to test out this style, like I'm saying in this video. Test out, see if you like it, see if it's something that will work with your body frame, see if it's something that you're willing to actually spend more money to get the designer version of. With me, I didn't do that. I just went straight for the designer because I did my research obviously before I bought it. But this one, I love, love, love my camera bag. So I will say splurge, because I love this so much. This is something that's going to be in your collection for life, especially with the type of leather that they make. It's scratch resistant, it's so durable. So I will say splurge if you want to, but if you don't have it right now, you can save, test out one, and then when you do get the money, definitely splurge on the YSL one. I'm not sure about other brand, but the YSL one, yes, I would say splurge on this one. Guys, this is another shoe that I got from Amazon. What does this shoe remind you guys of? So this shoe remind me of the Amina Mogadi shoe. I put a picture of it in the price. I think that's retailing for over $1,100. This one, I got it from Amazon for like, what, if I think it was like $50 or $60. I almost bought the Amina one, honestly speaking, and then I was looking at reviews and people that actually wore it, and I think, who was it, High Low Lux or something like that, on one of her channel, and she wear this and this thing came off. I was like, ooh, I'm not about to pay $1,100 and this comes off. So I was like, you know what, let me try the dupe first and see if I like it, if it makes sense. Because like I stated, some of this dupe, honestly speaking, can save you a lot of money and it still give me the look that I want to. So on this one, I will say save instead of splurge because it's giving me the same look and I'm not spending that much money and then the shoe break after 1 use or 2 use. So save your money and get the dupe from Amazon, and I will link it below, okay? So this is the shoe right here. Beautiful. I have not even worn it yet. That's just, I'm not about to have $1,400 just sitting on the shelf, but this is it right here. Got this in. I am in. Yeah, I just got it in and I tried it. This is the Steve Madden. It's the Steve Madden, I think, Margie. I think that's the name of it. So, what does this remind you guys of? Yes, the Chanel Dad sandal. But the Chanel Dad sandal, even when you buy it, I'll put a picture of it. Even when you buy it pre-loved, sometimes it's over $2,000. Guess how much I got this for? I think this was like maybe $80. Yeah, and I tried it. I haven't worn it yet. You see, still got the tag on them and everything. This, when I tried it was so comfortable and it looks so plush. Honestly, guys, look. Look at this. Look at this. Yeah, I wasn't willing to spend $2,500 minimum on a day on this shoes. Because I mean, to me, do I look at it? Yeah, it's a shoe that will last, but at the end of the day, So on this one, save. Do not waste your money on the Chanel one. You can get this from Steve Madden, and they always have sales too. So yeah, save your money on this one, okay? So this is the next item. Guys, look at the shoes. I'm super excited about the shoes. Hold on. Let me just give it all its glory. Sorry, I'm literally just received the shoes. Guys, look at this beauty. Look at, I don't even know if I can get it in the full frame. Let me try to get this in the full frame for you guys. Look at this. So this one, oh, this thing is so beautiful, guys. Like, I really wish, like, I don't even know how to explain it, but look at this shoe. So this one is actually, I actually even got this also from Steve Madden. Is there, let me see which one is this. This is the Sapphire Rhinestone shoes. So I'm gonna put a picture of what this designer item is. So YSL just came out with these shoes, okay? They just came out with the shoes. And I think theirs is over, what, 2,500 or something? It's in the thousands. I got this from Steve Madden. Yeah, $400 and something. I think it was like 150 or something. I'll put the correct price on the screen, and I'll also put the price of the YSL in the picture above. But yeah, guys. So I got the shoes. I haven't even, it just came in, and it's giving me the same YSL vibe for more than less of it. Look at this. Look at this, guys. Look at this. Isn't this beautiful? So yeah. So with this one, I would say save instead of splurge, because it's going to give you the same look. And I think even with this, because I haven't even put it on, but what's her name? I think High Low Luxe. She tested that, and she was like, "This is so way comfortable than the one, the YSL one." Because she went into the store and tried the YSL one, and she was like, "It's so uncomfortable." But she was like, "She loved this. It's very comfortable. It gives her everything and more of what the YSL, what she was trying to get with the YSL." So, yeah, save on this. Don't waste your money. Get this one and still get the look. All right, guys. I think that's the final item. So I just wanted to do this video. It was just a fun video. Again, these are just my opinion. If you want to spend money, splurge, you've been saving, go ahead and do it. Do what makes you feel good. All right, guys. So anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a wonderful day. Bye.